Alright, good news, guys. Procronic Flamer Gamer back with another day of my Soul of Valheim. I've been messing up my landscape over here, so I'm trying to currently fix this. This is ugly. Can I go in there? Tap on it. There we go. Do probably like this. Probably start doing this. Oh, what I need. Go back to auto. Put her in there. Of course, back out of stone. And I've lost my locks cape. That's another thing I've done. I don't know what I did with my locks cape. Arrgh, I'm losing so much stuffs. It happens. So this. That looks good. I can probably do some more stairs. Let's do this first. Down to that. That kind of works, but this has got to move. Like that. Then we're going to do something like do a saga in there. Like that. We'll do that. I can go there. That. There we go. Da 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 da. We'll do for something like this. There. Probably waste some stone doing that, which is obviously a waste, but I got it. Oh, that's gone. I think that's more over here. Moved it all? Uh-oh. I'm just putting this as my building supplies. All this to be like wood, core wood, fine wood, and stone. See what I'm saying? We got some build supplies here. Woods. That's a portal, pocket portal. Still look at my cape. That's the wrong cape. That's a cape, but the wrong cape. What am I missing here? Need some more healths. Don't worry, I'll edit this out. We're kind of doing obsidian. Nowhere to be found. You guys done? No. We gotta finish moving. Do I finish moving anything? Or is this place done up here? Oh, it might be done. Bum, 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 bum. Those are weapons that can go in the other place. Iron buckler. Hey, you can go there. Weapons. What we got here? Oh, there's my locks cape. Man, let's take all this stuff. There we go. I was getting ready to move this stuff, and that's where it went. I'm gonna move it, Wolfie. Alright, so we got this down here. I need to put a brazier or something in here. So we got... What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? Root harness. Root. So that's one and two. Here's some jerky boy out here. Wolves, take care of my light business, please. Oh, one of these guys. Really, jerky boy. Hey, one of you guys come out here. You. And you're gonna die anyway, so come here. Come here, guys. Take care of my business out here, please. Tired of those jerky boys showing up right there. It's like a spawn spot. I might have fixed that. No stone cutter there. All right. Back to tally whacking business. And so we got scraps, and that's the only thing. There's only two piece. Leather's a three piece. This is a three piece. Iron's got the helmet. You can have a buckler. Well, no. This is just this. I guess I can put like iron, like weapons next to it. That would be a good idea. All right, so what else we have? We have Fenris and Fenris, which is right here. Then we have iron pants, two iron pants, number two. Let's put these in our pocket. That'd be nice. Yes. So we're gonna build iron buckler and stuff, so we can go have like that. That one. So that's iron buckler. Need iron sword, a bronze sword. Oh, we don't have bronze on here. Ew. We're gonna move everything over one more. All right. That's what we'll do. We'll do like scrap like right here. Then leather right there. And I'll do this. Well, let's just do it here. Da, da, da. There. We got some of the signs up. Not the signs, the dilly bop things. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Bronze buckler, bronze thing. Do that. Let's go in here. This is gonna go in here eventually. this stuff a ways. Yeah. Move, Wolfie. Get out of my way. I remember putting these in this box now. Finally remember, but it's all right. There we go. Let's go with me. Have any more space? I get not worth it. You're still my way, Wolf. You're about to get pulled from the crowd. All right. So now we can always move all this later, and we find details. Find details. That's mine. Wolf, wolf, iron. I guess Drake would kind of be wolf, right? So, 1, 2, dun, dun, dun. I mean, your helmet's 3. I think that's a good one. That's done. I think that's just missing some pants. Root leggings right there. Pants, that should be done. Iron gets this too. Maybe you don't get nothing. And we go back to here, back to there, back to here. We got everything. Got some stuffs back. Let's go put stuff away. It looks like it's bedtime. Yeah, that's the right one. Okay, there. Wolf stuff, what do we need? Take that, put it back up there now. Disco, we're in the wrong box, Disco. There we go. Then the metals go right here. Then we go to bed. We got to do so we got that wisp lights. There's all my weapons for now. Do you have like iron swords and I'll put extras over there, huh? I need to have my collection first. Speaking of my collection, let's go see about feeding the piggies. Let's do this. Yeah. Maybe some of you. I'm gonna make a corner ramp up here. That'd be nice. Hello, piggies and wolfies. Right, let's look at the names. Wolf, wolf, wolf. Thirsty. Thirsty and fa. So Fox, Foxy. Lucy, Tony, we got enough. Boar's name, I think. Tony's in the corner. We should kill some of the wolves first, huh? Sorry, buddy. First you stay. You're gone, boar. Poor Lucy and... We got Tony, right? Yeah. Alright, so we got all the guys in here. Alright, so let's put, say, you out there. You out there. Put you and you in there. Your extras, we all about it, throw away. Have enough foods. We need to get back to our building stuff. Not my problem. Stone and a stone cutter, really? Right, let's do down here. There, that's good enough. We're back to this. That will do. Let's bring this with us now. Let's see, right back here. No. Back there. See if I did this. It's a mess. There we go. I like. It's okay. All right. We do a water feature, something here. Oh, that's the cultivator that does that. Okay. So, should we go over and start looking for some trouble with the sealed tower? We can go. Where is this at? We can get bone mass. We want to start going smoldering tomb, right? Yeah. We'll go to bone mask and go this way. How's that? 08. Get my pocket portal. I really gotta work on this freaking place. Fishing bait. We got woods. Black marble and some tar. Oh no! Alright, let's get some of this built. How's that? Let's do some more of this. Take you. Let's take you. Take you. I need some core wood, so screw that. I don't know if that's anything. Well, is there still? Yeah, there's still. Sorry. Went the wrong way. Yeah, came at my place, don't I? Stuck down there, boy. Why you not like that? There. Come back up. Here. May you come up here, please? How about that? Come on. Come here, Whoopi. This, you're getting slaughtered. Wolf, really? You gonna be this dumb? Alright. No idiots on my shift, okay? Oh, of course, of course, of course, there is no horse, of course. I think I'm gonna get some more rock. Excuse me. Did someone kill themselves in this? I don't know. There's some more rock. Attach some of these, like, let's do, there, that didn't make an erect. Fish ladders, okay? Yeah, fish ladders. I think that's good, yep. Yeah. Then we do something like those are blue, huh? So it's pretty fine. Well, kind of blue now. This is fine. Oh yeah? I raise you a thing and take that. Let's take and do something like something broke up there. I'm okay with that for now. This chili bob too. Okay, pretty much stone left. So yeah, maybe we get some stone. More wood can go up here. Ten, oh yeah. I use some of those. All right, so we got good up now. Let's go really gotta redesign this room really bad. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta do this. Really? Really, Mo? Definitely gonna be wider. I should just do like 1.5 bricks over this way, maybe. Where's all this wood? Oh, that would hurt you too. There we go. Oh my gosh, really? Came from. Those go with me. All right, now we do this. There. Ah, she blows. Ancient wood, fired wood, deer hide, and nails. Got it all. Really? Come on, get up here. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna go to Bone Mass. I believe I took his portal and moved it. So we got right here. Mountain and the plains and the mine. Yeah, so up yonder. Be home, Helder, the tent, the Gaglith, Bone Mass. So if that's wrong, go up here. Mass portals there. Iron. I guess you could get more certlings here. Mushrooms, I think. I don't know what that is. Oh, where do I want to go? I want to go this way. So we're going to go thing over there. Oh, of course. First thing to get over here. An abomination. Here, buddy. Come here. Is that it? You're not so scary anymore. More like a pet friend. Poop. You're like a misunderstood friend, aren't you? Of course. Drop off her junk. Get back. So we got that. Need the boat stuff. We can't get rid of that stuff with the boat. That. We will need those. That. Those. So really all we need to get rid of that. That and that. Too much stuff in my junk in my trunk right now. Excuse me, I'm working here, buddy. Going that way. I don't know how many of these tombs I've got cleared out. If I need more iron, I can come here. I got this one done. Yeah, those are marked off. There's good old bone mass. What's up, buddy? I gotta get you one more time for your face on my wall. I want to go over here. Past certainly in mines, okay. I think I've got knees, yeah, those are no open sesames. Hello guys. Goodbye guys. We have no space for that? Really? Alright. There's a leechy boy. Come here. Oh yeah, that's right. Got no spaces in my pockets. We need a plot of land to put a bench down, hopefully. anything else I don't need in my pockets. So I got everything down. My boat, my bench, and my torch. Extra certlings, that thing around the boat. Hey, Piggy. Hey, Sheila. I would. You can go in there anyways. Get more pocket wood. Okay. Grab a little bit of pocket wood, light the fire, and scroll. There we go. How's this one doing? I need some wood. Yeah. You can have that. And fruit. Yeah. Wrong. That was close. Come here, Bobby. Boy in his blob just died. There. Bingo, bingo, bongo, hot cheese on tap. Now, what was I doing with my life? I was coming back for some reason. Oh, yeah, I wanted to get modder. He's gotta move. Yes. Bingo, 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 bongo, bongo. We have that. Let's stick with this, get some wood, with this. Oh, there's more rock here. Ooh. I think I'm gonna do this instead. Take all. Okay. This. There. I need my dilly bop part back. Here you guys go, here's some sausages. For now. What else? Blood bags, I think we're here, right? Yeah. Oh, I need more blood bags. Those are Entrails. I'm gonna build this. You could be right. I don't think I need you anymore, but still, just in case. Right there. I'm gonna bring this. You got here. Ah! That there, I want to do a say. enough for now. This needs some more work. Definitely needs more work. Well, that is gonna be taken out. That's old news. And, oh, a rock. Come on, you can do it. You do it. Go. Gonna figure out what for now. Trying to fix this inside. Probably do that from my boat. You know, I should have had my boat here, so I just built with that. That's okay. You up there. That's a bowl. Good, just gonna fix everything. It's iron. What is this bronze helmet we can put on there? She just got the job. That's good news. But I think I'm gonna leave it right here for today. This is a good place to leave it. We got a good working on the scoop up there, the multi-tier landing. And for the most part, got the dock arranged. It's much better looking. I'll put some more stone and stuff there. I'll harvest more stone. I need a little bit more. I can fit probably this guy right there. Looks nice. Of course I gotta do this again. Take that, thank you. And put, oh, I guess I could just dismantle it. I have that thing right here. No greed or fires, so yep. What is it? Two more pieces of iron and some dwarf eyes. And then we'll call it an episode, alright? Alright. Where are my pockets so much? I think it's a silver. 10. There we go. What is it doing? Oh, two more irons. There we go. Dwarf eyes and all, we got them. All right, everyone, we got him. There. And just do there we go. All right, so now we got that done. I'm gonna call it an episode, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this little build playthrough. Not too much exciting here, but next time we should probably be looking for some more areas around the bone mass and look for the smoldering tomb, the wicked tower, smoldering tower, something like that. So if you have enjoyed this playthrough, like and subscribe. Comment down below. But your Mochronic Limber Gamer saying thank you very much, everyone, for liking and subscribing and hanging out and just being cool people hanging out with the most favorite paralyzed gamer, I guess. But everyone, have a great day. Nani catch the side flip.